Hello everyone, welcome to Vibha's Food Palette. Today we will be making Mexican casserole. There are different ways to make this dish. In this recipe, we will be making rice and rajma for the base. We will top it up with some veggies, salsa, and instead of using sour cream, we will be making a yogurt dip, and obviously last but most important, cheese. So for the base, I've taken here 1 cup of rajma soaked overnight and pressure cooked for 5 whistles, 1.5 cup of cooked rice, 1 tablespoon of butter, some salt, black pepper and mixed herbs. In a pan, we will heat the butter, let it sizzle, and then we are going to add 1 teaspoon of mixed herbs. Stir it and then add rajma and let it cook for 30 seconds to 1 minute. Next, add the rice. Next, add some salt as per taste, some black pepper powder, and give it all a nice mix. Our base is ready. We'll take it out in a bowl and keep it aside. Now let's prepare our veggies, for which I have taken here some sliced onions, capsicum, salt, cayenne pepper. If you don't have it, you can even use chili powder, cumin powder, garlic powder, onion powder, some lemon juice, black pepper powder, and olive oil. Details of the ingredients are shared in the description below. In a pan, heat some oil, add onions and saute it for 15 seconds. Next, add capsicum to it and again saute it for 15 more seconds. Now add all the spices, salt, garlic powder, onion powder, cumin powder, cayenne pepper, black pepper powder and 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Mix it all nicely and our veggies are ready. Next, we will prepare salsa, for which I have taken here some onions, capsicum, tomatoes, some fresh coriander, spring onion, green chilies, some cayenne pepper, salt, black pepper powder and oil. In a pan, heat some oil and we just need to lightly saute all the vegetables. Add all vegetables except coriander. Now we will add some salt, cayenne pepper, 1 teaspoon lemon juice. Now we need to grind it once it is cooled down. Do not make a paste, just grind it roughly, giving 2 or 3 pulps. Take it out in a bowl, add fresh coriander, some black pepper powder and give it a nice mix. Our salsa is ready. To substitute sour cream, I have taken here 1 tablespoon of yogurt, to which I am going to add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Next, I have taken 1 clove of garlic, which I am going to thinly slice. Now all our dishes are ready, we just need to assemble them all together. For which I have taken here 1 bowl, I am going to first layer it with the base, that is rice and rajma. Over it, I am going to top it up with the veggies, spread it nicely. Again, add another layer of rice on top. Top it up with some cheese, quantity as you like. Next, we are going to add salsa, spread it all over. Last, place the sliced garlic all over the dish. Next, we need to bake it in the oven for 15 minutes at 170 degrees. Our Mexican casserole is ready. Now, we are just going to top it up with the yogurt dip, some chili flakes and dried parsley. Thank you for watching this video. Do try this recipe and let me know how it turns out for you in the comments below. I will be getting more such amazing recipes for you. Till then, stay happy, stay healthy.